Hello children, welcome to the English class. Today we are going to do homophones. We are going to see what homophones are and then we are going to discuss certain interesting homophones. Do you remember what are homophones? We had done this last year. Yes, homophones are words which have different spellings and have different meanings, but the sound is the same. A homophone is a word that is pronounced the same as another word. Now let us see some examples. Tail, T-A-L-E and T-A-I-L. The first tail means a story and the next one, the second one, is the animal's tail. R-O-A-D, road, means a street, and R-O-D-E is the past tense of ride. Pair, pair, P-A-I-R, pair, means two, like a pair of socks, and pear, P-E-A-R, is a fruit. Knight, K-N-I-G-H-T, is a title awarded to a person by the king for his services. And the other, N-I-G-H-T, night, is the opposite of day. Now we have certain sentences. Please look at them carefully and identify the errors. Abhimanyu was Arjun's son. Let's all pray for peace in the world. Something is written on the window pane. And what is the taxi fare from here to your office? Now, when I'm reading these sentences, you will feel that all these sentences have no errors. But look at the words and then you will be able to identify the errors. Yes, homophones were used. And these were completely wrong because their meanings are different. Abhimanyu was Arjun's son. Instead of S-U-N, you should have used S-O-N. Let's all pray for peace in the world. P-R-E-Y was wrong and P-R-A-Y is correct. Something is written on the window pane. P-A-I-N, again wrong. And P-A-N-E is the correct one. What is the taxi fare from here to the office? F-A-I-R was wrong. Instead, we have to use F-A-R-E. So now we have some prep for you. Write homophones of the following words. A list of words is given. You have to find homophones of these words. Remember that these words should have the same sound, the meanings are different, and the spellings are different. Then we have to select any 10 pairs of homophones from here or from outside and use them in sentences of our own. Both the homophones should be used in one sentence. For example, I ate 8 chocolates yesterday. In this sentence, the homophones A-T-E-8 and E-I-G-H-T-8 are used in the same sentence. So you should have 10 sentences which use 10 pairs of homophones. Now, thank you, children. Till we meet for another interesting class next time. Thank you.